Breaking right now, a gunman is on the run in Charlotte County. Deputies say a man fired shots at cars at the Riverside boat ramp in Punta Gorda, then ran off with a woman. NBC2 Shannon Clough is live at the boat ramp as deputies search for the armed man.
Still an active scene out here tonight. If you take a look behind me, you'll see deputies down there actively investigating exactly what happened. Neighbors tell me in the area where they are standing is where three cars were, and they say they heard five shots fired. Deputies tell me several people who likely knew each other started fighting. One man got out of his car and fired at the two other cars. No one was injured. The man ran away with a woman. Now deputies say their main concern is finding those two.
The detectives are actively trying to speak to witnesses and the one victim who remained on scene and speak to them about trying to identify the two people. We need to make sure that we bring them into custody because they are still armed.
Deputies are still looking for that man and woman. They say earlier they had canine units out here, helicopters flying, but at this point they have not been able to locate them. They say they are believed to not be in this area. The man could be facing attempted murder charges. Live in Punta Gorda, Shannon Clough, NBC2.
Just into the newsroom, the Florida rep fired one of